engineering and machining. The micrometer used with the telescope was invented by William Gascoigne, an English astronomer. Now, let's find out how we can use this instrument to find the volume of wire and an irregular lamina along with the thickness of a glass plate and a sheet of paper. Before that, we have to familiarize ourselves with the main parts of the screw gauge. They are frame, stud or anvil, screw or spindle, pitch scale, circular scale or head scale, thimble and ratchet. Principle. Dimension of an object can be measured using the relation total reading TR is equal to pitch scale reading PSR plus head scale reading HSR into least count LC. The least count of the instrument can be found out using the relation least count is equal to pitch divided by total number of divisions on the circular scale. Place the given wire between the tip of the screw and stud by tightening the ratchet. Note down the pitch scale reading PSR and head scale HSR reading. Diameter of the wire can be calculated using the relation total reading TR is equal to pitch scale reading plus head scale reading into least count. Calculate the volume of the wire using the equation V is equal to pi r squared L, where the length L of the wire is measured using a meter scale. For finding the thickness of a sheet of paper, grip it between the stud and screw of the screw gauge and note the readings. Similarly, place the irregular lamina instead of the paper and find its thickness. Make an outline of the irregular lamina and count the number of columns in the outline of the graph paper as the area of the lamina. Multiplying the area with thickness gives the volume of the irregular lamina. Applications. The screw gauge is extensively used in the engineering field for obtaining precision measurements. It is also used to measure the diameter of very small objects that a vernier caliper can't measure. For example, a lead shot or a piece of wire. Micrometers are also used in telescopes or microscopes to measure the apparent diameter of celestial bodies or